Merchandising is a big part of promoting a brand like the PPR. The swimsuit calendar is just an extension of the overall marketing plan.
But why photograph the guys only? Wouldn't the PPR girls sell better?
It wasn't my decision.
Working with these guys was a lot of fun. They're very comfortable in their own skin, and that's what a photographer looks for.
Okay, guys, come on, show me happy. All right, show me sad, show me sad.
Some of your subjects, how should I say this, are on the mature side.
Sure, but that allows me to flex my creativity. We embrace their years of experience. In some cases, we celebrate it.
Give me more snort, coach.
Or we get creative with lens manipulation.
Christy, we're gonna need something heavier. Perfect.
And we play with the space between the lens and the subject.
Travis, back it up. That's it, back it up. Great. Looking good.
Hey, don't get me wrong. There are challenges, like grooming. And let's face it, lunchtime is hard on any model, especially these guys.
I think it's some of my finest work. Hope you enjoy it.
That's a wrap. The Prep Pigskin Report starts now.